session. Jammi German, the Supreme Court finds you guilty of certain crimes. First crime is taking advantage of unskilled quarterbacks. The second crime, upholding wide receivers. The third crime, loitering and prowling in a vacant end zone. The Supreme Court also finds you guilty of trash talking. You're also charged with several tickets for speeding on the football field. And the final crime you are charged with is holding and concealing a football.
I didn't mean to take advantage of the cornerback and the wide receiver. I just was trying to have fun. I thought that's what I was supposed to do. Please don't put me in jail. I don't want to go to jail. I don't feel like serving time. Would you please just give me one more chance? I didn't think I did anything wrong. Matter of fact, you be the judge.
I see you moving, baby, yeah.
Said you're looking good.
Said you're looking fine.
Everything's gonna be all right. The body tonight. Oh, everything's gonna be all right.
It's gonna be all
right. The body tonight.
Father, break it down.
Well, I begin the weekend with a groove. Roll about 18. Now what's my next move? Wait until nightfall so I can enjoy. System pump by 4G. Running like a convoy.
Catch him. Jammi German, 92-yard touchdown reception. Not bad.
My girl, they come from pointing and staring.
For 92 yards.
Fort Myers' time bomb exploded before halftime.
And with the quarter in your ear, too.
With the quarter, yeah, the good luck quarter I, you know, found on the ground, so. Just keep it up. I ain't had no pockets, so I'll put it in my ear.
Once we got excited, you saw what happened.
And just didn't know what hit him on that move. He could go all the way. There's two defenders there, and German just takes it away.
Oh, do we have there? Puffin' City getting ready, what the hell? I speak up uptown, it's up on its way around. Conversating with his boys, I pick up the bar straight through the crowd. It's time to get charged, it's kind of mellow. So I leap to the center where the door.
There's two. Finally dragged it. Oh, there's a hit.
So it's true, and every time I see your body getting pissed, girl, the giggle wild, put a ball, let's go for this. And every time I hear the news, it's up in his arms.
Yeah, he's throwing his feet. The defensive linebackers.
Yeah, everybody.
concentration, tucks it under his arm, turns the corner, and nobody really lays a hand on him. Then turn it on. He just knows he can outrun people. Good block there from 32. And now, shifty, moving all the time. He just knows where he is.
And that time, just a little. Now he pitches it back to Rod Gadsden. Looking for some running room as he tries to sweep the left side. And Jammi German, you just saw the speed that time and the athletic ability of Jammi German.